You have 5 seconds to catch your breath. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Run for cover, cover, cover.
Crickets,
look, I scoot back, let me give y'all y'all shine. Y'all get money, best believe I'ma get mine. I see haters and I'm looking at them like, please let me breathe. Why y'all hating on my skinny jeans?
Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move. Move
if you wanna, if you
wanna. This place about to blow.
Let's show 'em how we get down. I party like a rock star, look like a movie star, play like an all-star. Pitbull, young balls, that's fire. Go girl, work it out till you're tired.
Go girl, 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 go girl.
It is my way, it's been on the morning, and I'm not gonna miss. It is my way, but come to the mic, song with the top of that song. It lives, lives.
Okay, Lamborghini. Yo, chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2-seat Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo, chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2-seat Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk. Okay.
Started as a small cornhole tournament raising money for a family friend in need, has blossomed into thousands of dollars being raised for multiple organizations such as the American Heart Association, the Cancer Association of Shelby County, Rising House, and most recently, a $13,000 check was presented to Rupert's Kids to kick off their mentoring program here in Shelby County.
The Butch Ellis Foundation generated enough money for us to turn this place into that first phase of the reentry program with four sleeping rooms. It's got two bathrooms, a community kitchen. It's going to be wonderful. You're going to see a lot about it in this year coming up. And when you're out at the next year's events with Butch Ellis, I'll be telling you all about what that money generated, how many lives that helped, and all the great things we've been able to do here in Shelbyville and Shelby County.